Just one more thing though.
Responses we've ever had, except for punk kids.